When you receive samples in your lab that need to be logged, you aren't always given all of the information that you need. Even when the information is available, you may want to simply log the sample and get back to work. In this lightning demo, I'll show you how LASTRADA's laboratory logbook, which doubles as an inventory control system, allows users to decide how much information they require to issue an ID number and quickly print a sample tag.
Let's open sample management and create a new sample. We start by giving it an ID. I'm going to go ahead and assign it to a department. We'll call it the aggregate department. We need to give the sample a description. I'm just going to say it's material from a project site. We're going to give it a sampling date and potentially who sampled it. At this point, we have everything we need to go ahead and save the sample and get back to work. But most people put a little more information in. I'm going to go ahead and add some notes for the technicians. Then I'm going to put the date the material was received and who delivered the material. I'll describe the containers that were received, 5-gallon buckets, and we received 5 of them. And if I know the project, I'll go ahead and assign it to a project as well. At this point, I can print a label and tag those 5 5-gallon buckets. Now, it's very easy to actually use that information. For example, if I'm a producer and I'm testing for another location within my organization, I can create a new sample and then go find the sample in the sample management. If I'm an engineering lab, when I'm creating my testing programs, I can also access the sampling logbook over here. And here's my sample taken from a project site that we just logged in. And then I would go ahead and add my tests. That's as easy as it is.
For more ways LASTRADA can simplify your work, check out our other lightning demo videos at lastradapartners.com/resources or visit our contact page to speak with one of our engineers.